Capybaras are the biggest rodents in the world, weighing up to 70 kilograms. I'm your host, Romi Castagnino, and I'm a conservation scientist, writer, and photographer. Every episode, we'll be introducing you to new animals caught on camera traps around the world. Don't forget to subscribe to Mongabay to get notifications about our latest videos. Capybaras are part of the cavy family, so they are closely related to guinea pigs. Its scientific name comes from the Greek hydor, which means water, and quiros, which means pig, and of course, this refers to their semi-aquatic lifestyle. They have webbings between their toes that make them better swimmers. Capybaras can dive and stay underwater for up to 5 minutes at a time. Africa may have hippos, but South America has capybaras. Actually, these two species have many things in common. Their eyes, ears, and nostrils are all found near the top of their head. This is a perfect adaptation for their bodies to remain hidden underwater while those parts are above water so they can see and smell what's going on in their surroundings. These rodents are native to all South American countries except Chile and are found in savannas and dense forests, always near water. Capybaras are highly social animals and can form groups as large as 100 individuals, but usually they live in groups of about 10 to 20 individuals. They also have symbiotic relationships with other animals such as birds. Birds feed on insects and ticks found on the capybara's body, while the capybara enjoys a free grooming session. Like other rodents, capybara's teeth never stop growing. They wear them down by grazing on aquatic plants and grasses. Their natural predator is jaguars, but babies and young capybaras may be eaten by caimans, ocelots, harpy eagles, and anacondas. Even though capybaras are not classified as endangered, they are still hunted for their meat and they are also threatened by habitat destruction. I'll end this episode by telling you an interesting fact about their diet. Capybaras are autocarpophagous. This means they eat their own poop. Just like other species, like rabbits, they eat their own feces to get bacteria that will help their stomach break down fiber from grasses in their meals. So basically, they're digesting their food twice, which allows them to extract the maximum nutrition from their food. In the next episode, we'll be meeting a dog that lacks the declaw on its front feet, which means they have only 4 toes instead of 5 like other species of dog. Tell us in the comments if you know what animal it is. See you next time.